Good morning, Wildcats. Today is October 11th. I'm Brandon.
And I'm Sammy, reporting live from this bench.
And this is your Wildcat News.
Woo!
Psychology's Club's next meeting is today, and we'll be discussing phobias and painting ink bar art. Enjoy a little fun and relaxation before the SAT, PSAT. See you in room 262 after school.
Come join the Engineering Club today after school in room 862. We will discuss available officer positions and future fun activities and events. Text WPHSEC to 81010 to join.
Are you ready to save lives with a side of free pizza, drink, merch, and a service hour? This Friday, October 14th is our first blood drive of the year. Sign up in the courtyard during either A or B lunch where you'll get your pass. Remember, one donation can save up to 3 lives. Don't miss out.
Dress Up Week to celebrate Hispanic Heritage starts Monday, October 10th until Friday, October 14th. Let's celebrate our favorite sports teams, cuisines, literature, films, and artists during this event. Please see flyers for more details.
Boys Basketball Tryouts Info Meeting October 12th at 2:30 p.m. in the main campus courtyard.
The Fellowship of Christian Athletes meets every Tuesday on the freshman campus during both lunches in room 506. Please join us for a time of games, snacks, and short Bible study, and time to pray with other Christians.
What's up, Wildcats? It's Sammy. As you guys know, tomorrow's SATs and PSATs. To help you guys study today, we're going to be rating and finding some of the best study spots to get your study on.
And I'm Maddie. We'll be visiting numerous study locations and ranking them on a scale from 1 to 5.
So we've actually just been informed that Starbucks has a no filming policy. So we are outside now, but regardless of that, it's a great environment to catch up on any homework you have. I'm going to give it a solid 3 though.
Wow.
Next up we have Frosty Fox. So this is one of the smaller places we've been to, but it's pretty quiet and I feel like you could get a lot done here.
Our final destination is Stardust. Honestly, I love Stardust for a good study place. It's a very calming environment, good food. I'll give it a 10 out of 10.
All of our gatherings, we've decided that Stardust is our favorite place and we're going to give it a 9.5 out of 10.
The reason it's getting a few points off is because the music is a little weird and you might want to bring your own headphones.
Our least favorite place today was probably Baldwin Park.
We didn't really like it because it's a lot going on. If you're not into friends, it's not that good for you, you know?
I'm going to give it a 4.5 out of 10.
I'm going to agree.
Well, we hope you guys do great on your tests tomorrow. Good luck and see you next time.
Good luck on your PSAT. You're going to do great.
Good luck on the SAT.
Good luck on the PSAT or the SAT tomorrow. I'm sure all of you are going to do a great job.
Good luck on your SATs, and you're going to do great.
All right, best of luck, Winter Park High School Wildcats, on the SAT.
Good luck on the SAT, guys.
Good luck on the SATs, Winter Park Wildcats.
Good luck on the SAT, everyone.
All right, I wish you guys well on the SAT or PSAT this Wednesday. You got this.
Good luck on the PSAT and SAT.
All right, chickens, SAT tomorrow. Go home, get a good rest, get some good food, sleep, 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 and then you are gonna rock it tomorrow. Good luck.
Let's go do well on the PSAT, you guys. We'll do awesome. Don't forget your calculators on Wednesday. You can do it.
Good luck tomorrow on the PSAT and SAT. I know y'all gonna rock it.
That's all the news we have for you today, Wildcat.
And have a totally radical Tuesday, man.
Love you all. Bye.